Mom, we've looked everywhere for her. I don't know where she is.
Honey, it's okay. It's okay.
Oh my gosh, there she is! Who's that lady? Wait a minute. I remember seeing her while I was at the park. That's the lady that her mom used to work for her.
Really?
What do you mean, really?
Like she lied to me?
No,
she was telling the truth. That lady looks familiar.
Mom, how can she look familiar? Stay here, I'm going in. What? Mom, no! Stay here. I don't want you to get hurt.
Okay.
Why'd you come here for me?
I don't want you to get hurt.
You could at least tell me. I mean, come on, I've never known the truth. Could you tell me? Look over. Faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making a way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time went past me by? 'Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I can just see you tonight.
What are you doing?
With her. I'm trying to help her.
Oh yeah? That's not what I think.
What are you talking about?
You might as well tell her.
Tell me what?
That my mom didn't even work for you?
Tell her. Tell me what? Oh, I'm so sorry.
Stop.
Well, if you know, how about tell me?
Okay, you know how you were talking to her.
I never said that.
Okay, well, I'm sure she said your mother died.
Of course.
I knew that.
She said.
You said, probably said, it was an accident. And then she said, probably. It was not.
She killed your mom.
What?
You killed my mom?
Why?
She never liked her.
How do you know this?
And how do you know about me?
Me and your mother were really good friends. She told me everything. And she also told me that she hated her.
Is this true?
You actually killed my mom.
I wouldn't say killed her. I mean, you'll get what you deserve.
My mom was the nicest lady in the world, and you killed her.
I'm not standing for this, ever again.
You'll get it. You'll pay for it.
No! She got away!
She didn't get away. We can still get her.
A quick question. How do you know about me?
Like I said, me and your mother were great friends.
Here.
Take this. That's a knife. Yes.
I'm not killing her.
You can at least knock her out with that. And call the police.
I'll call the police, okay? I need answers. Why did you do it?
I hated her. You had no right to kill her.
Hey, cool. What's this weird-looking stick?
Oh, cool. It looks like a back scratcher. This would look amazing in my bedroom.
What does that? Shake me. Okay, I'll shake it.
I wonder what this thing does. Ew, weird. Blue. Why don't we try shaking it again? There we go, we're back to normal.
Help!
Oh, better.
Help!
What if this thing does something?
Tracy, do whatever you have to.
I probably shouldn't have said that. Okay! I made the thing turn into a knife.
Good!
Use it.
Okay.
Oh, another one.
You.
What do you mean, me? I don't know who you are. I'm gonna get rid of you. Something tells me I shouldn't do this. Something like a long time ago.
I just did that.
She's moving! Throw her off the hill! I know what we were on to go. Friends? Not even friends, actually. Never friends. You're the weirdest person. I never knew you. What is that? It's my mom's journal. It's her diary. I should read it. When the sun comes up, I will never forget you. I'll always be thinking about you. I'll never regret it, but I will eventually. To my dearest. Tracy!
I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time went past me?